afternoon, everybody. We are a little bit early for our rooftop rendezvous here on Fort Lauderdale Beach. And as you can see, we have a police escort coming down for somebody very special who's going to be paying us a visit. So we just want to say hello. I don't know if you've been following our page to see who is paying us a visit, but it is not the Fort Lauderdale Police Department, although they are always a joy to see. And it is not our wonderful fire department, which we are so proud of. Who has come in from the North Pole to see everybody here on Fort Lauderdale Beach. And yes, that is Santa Claus! Santa loves Fort Lauderdale Beach just as much as we do. And we're going to catch up with him in a little bit for our special edition of Rooftop Rendezvous. Following the big man down the avenue, but we want to thank, before we do, especially the fine men and women of our Fort Lauderdale Police Department for everything they do for our city. Like I said, we're going to catch up with Santa as he makes his way down. We think he's going to get out of that big car. Believe that when you look out and you see the absolutely beautiful blue skies and those palm trees swaying. But this is winter on Fort Lauderdale Beach, and we are just so very lucky. This traffic to go so we can cross the street. And it looks like he has made his way over to the hub at Las Olas and A1A. They were tossing candy canes out, so I know there's going to be a lot of excited kids and those that are just kids at heart. Last minute opportunity to let Santa know what they would like to get for Christmas this year. They've been good boys and girls, or maybe just had fun. But certainly a good time. As you can see by the cars passing by, definitely picking up visitors coming into town to spend their Christmas weekend with us, and maybe some of them even will stay through to the new year. it's really kind of a nice long weekend with Christmas Day and New Year's Day, both taking place on a Monday. Give us all those long 3-day weekends that we really enjoy, and for some taking off Friday, a 4-day weekend. So as we're walking down, just kind of give you a little lay of the land. We have just passed 5th Street, Hall of Fame Drive, where the Fort Lauderdale International Swimming Hall of Fame is. St. Bart's Cafe, lovely little local hangout, serving breakfast all day, lunch and dinner, Bubba Gump, which is a staple on Fort Lauderdale Beach. Always great food, good time. And right adjacent to the courtyard by Marriott. And so as we make our way down, yes, we definitely see Santa's escort has stopped off at the hub. Sure, there's going to be a lot of photo opportunities with him and everyone that's down on the beach today with our lovely Olaf, the snowman, as a backdrop. If you haven't caught photos of Olaf yet, he is 22-foot snowman made out of sand. He is paddleboarding, which is a great way to kind of convey our Fit Lauderdale lifestyle. Nothing better than to be out on the water doing some activities. And why would you not when it's this beautiful? We had our little cold snap last week. Might have been nice had Mother Nature given us a cold Christmas, but we are certainly not complaining. Not too many places in the country can say that it is 80 degrees on the day before the first day of winter. So people out enjoying the beach. Got folks out on the water.
My name is William.
So I think Santa made a U-turn. I think he's going to be coming back. We certainly have a lot of people that are out here to see him. So hoping he makes his return. And I think we see him down the end of the street getting out of that car. So we're gonna hang out for a little while with everybody that's here congregating. If you are frequent followers of our MyFortLauderdaleBeach.com Facebook page, you probably recognize this spot. This is the hub. At Las Olas Boulevard and A1A. Lots of activities take place here. This is kind of our meeting place, our community spot. We host our Friday night Soundwaves concerts, March through November. This is ground zero for our Memorial Day celebration and our 4th of July party. And of course, every holiday season when we light up the beach, well, I'd say for the last 3 years, Olaf has made his appearance. Last year he had brought his wife and kids. This year I think he's taken a solo holiday and just paddleboarding and having a good time soaking in the sun. Definitely a great photo op. I think we calculated a couple 100,000 pictures that were hashtagged with him and the family last year. It's just a very popular addition to our beach during the holidays. So I know we've got a lot of you that are just joining us now for our regular broadcast of Rooftop Rendezvous. We're gonna make our way and see if Santa makes a stop. I think we see everybody down there. But we are actually gonna make our way over and across the street because in addition to today being Wednesday, December 20th, and the day that Santa visits the beach, it is also National Sangria Day. And there is nothing that sounds better on a warm day like today. Than a glass of sangria and soaking in the sun. So if you would all like to join me, we are going to mosey on across the street. Again, if you are just joining us for our regular broadcast, our 12:45 broadcast, welcome. On behalf of our Fort Lauderdale Beach business community, we are so happy to have you with us every Wednesday from 12:45 to 1 o'clock when we give you a different vantage point of Fort Lauderdale Beach. Sometimes we're on a rooftop, sometimes we're on a pool deck, room balcony, or even a cafe terrace. But today we are just taking a stroll as we are waiting for Santa Claus to come and pay a visit to everyone for his little pilgrimage. And as we do that, we think we are going to go over and grab a nice cool sangria at the aptly named Sangria's Cafe, because today is National Sangria Day. And it would be great to cool down with a nice fruit-filled sangria, a little afternoon cocktail. So let's go take a look. This is Sangria's Mexican Cantina. It's a little loud. I think you'll still be able to hear me, but we're gonna go. I think we're gonna order a nice little cup of sangria and sit and wait for Santa to come to us this time. We've been following him all around. So I'm gonna ask this nice young lady. Hi there.
Hi.
I'm good. We are on Facebook Live. Today is National Sangria Day.
Oh, really?
And I figure there's no place better to stop for a nice cold sangria than sangria. So would you mind making us a beautiful sangria?
Do you want a white or red sangria?
I think a white sangria sounds
white sangria,
perfect.
Do you want a small one or a
We'll take a small one. Small
one.
So if you caught that, they asked if we wanted a small sangria or a large sangria, because one of the things that Sangria's Mexican Cantina is known for are their 2-for-1 42-ounce cocktails. And so you and a guest, I'm just by myself, so I think I'm going to forego that one. But a great way, you can have a little seat out here on the patio, grab one of those 2-for-1 jumbo drinks and while away the afternoon, just soaking in the sun. So we're going to take that drink from the bar. Actually, we're going to ask them to bring it outside for us because it is just too pretty of a day to be sitting inside. Way to quote what band? I'm like, what band sung "Walk This Way"? If someone can answer that, we will buy them a drink of sangria. Sounds good. Meet us down here for a nice. You can be our plus one for our 2-for-1. Giving my little bob around as we were walking, but we are nice and seated and situated now, so we can take it easy and enjoy. And now I am going to let you relax with me, enjoy the music. I can't let you sip my sangria with me, but I will certainly give you a little look once it comes. And again, this is kind of an extended version, so we have another 10 full minutes for you to enjoy the views of Fort Lauderdale Beach, and I am going to button up. Hope you'll leave us some comments down below as to where you're checking in from. And of course, when you'll be coming to pay us a visit here on Fort Lauderdale Beach. If you are a local, this is your backyard, and we certainly hope that we will see you down here too. So that is beautiful. Thank you so very much. All right, so I have a white wine sangria. And of course, you have to have the proverbial little umbrella. And pull that guy out there. Okay. A little hard to see because it's so bright. I hate to say to rub it in how beautiful it is today. But we are going to have a little sip of this and cool down. Very tasty.
About this one. Tell me how you locked in the fire.
I want to say good afternoon to everybody who is just joining us. Welcome to another episode of Rooftop Rendezvous. If you have a chance, please, when we are done broadcasting, go on back to the beginning and see what you missed. We were having a little extended version of our regular broadcast. We started a wee bit early because Fort Lauderdale Beach had a very special visitor. Santa Claus came down for his annual pilgrimage to say hello to everybody here on Fort Lauderdale Beach, warm up a bit before he has to head back to the North Pole and start getting all that preparation in for Christmas Day. But we are having another fabulous day here on Fort Lauderdale Beach. I hope you can see the blue skies, those beautiful puppy white clouds, and crystal clear blue ocean across the way. We are sitting out at Sangria's Mexican Cantina right now here on Fort Lauderdale Beach, just a little north of Las Olas Boulevard and the hub where our famous, you can see him in the background, Olaf, the Sandman, is situated, welcoming everybody down to Fort Lauderdale Beach for the holidays. Better place to sip a nice cool sangria than at Sangria, which we are doing. A beautiful white wine sangria. So it's kind of nice, but as a local, this is a great vantage point. Very rarely do I think we ever take advantage of just sitting out and being a visitor in our own backyard, but it has been a real treat. So, gonna kind of close this all out for everyone and want to wish you a very happy day, a fabulous Wednesday, and a wonderful rest of the week. It is Christmas weekend here on Fort Lauderdale Beach. So for everyone celebrating, Merry Christmas a little early. We will be back here next Wednesday. Wishing you a happy closeout to 2017. So hard to believe. The year has flown by as quickly as it has. But again, on behalf of our beach business community and all of us here on Fort Lauderdale Beach, thank you for tuning in. We certainly look forward to welcoming you, whether this is your backyard or you're visiting us from around the globe. Have a wonderful day, everybody. A magnificent rest of the week. And again, Merry Christmas. Hope your weekend is filled with good times, great friends, and the love of family. We'll see you back here again. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.